I'm having a good time, they just trying to ruin it. Shout out to the fact that I'm the youngest nigga doing it. Cap on, brim, bend, dance, air time.
Yeah. Oh my god, every time, you know? Take them out, you don't have to worry about like the extra weight in your controller. You can turn them off like through your console if you want to keep that extra weight. They click right back into place. They go just like this. Stick it in the R side, put it in there, and then you just push it down. It literally clicks into place. Yeah, it literally clicks into place. You want to click that one into place for me? Feel it click? Yeah, it clicks, right? Super nice. If you guys want to change your thumbsticks, everybody take a thumbstick, pull it straight up for me. Nice. All right, so if you don't like the style of your thumbsticks at all, you can just take them right off. They pull right on out. You're going to have to take the faceplate off first. There you go. My dude, there you are. You pull it right on off with the scuff arrow. It's a little hard to see in this light right here. Put it in the southwest position. You can stick it right back on the controller. You just push down. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. Get it in there. D-pads. One of you guys has a control disc. That's you, my man. D-pads are 100% removable. Can I see your control disc? You can replace it with the control disc if you want. The control disc is basically another modular feature. It's really good for fighting games. You play DBZ Fighters, back button is blocked. That's life. You play MK, a lot of your combos are going to be like down left, down right. But you're just going to cheese grate your thumbsticks, essentially. Like you're going to, oh man, and then you're going to get used to it. It's going to be terrible for you. You put the control disc on. Allows you to go to the cardinal direction. You can push like southwest, east, west, and it'll engage down and back at the same time, or forward and back at the same time. Vice versa with the top sides as well. So that's completely modular. I'm going to give this one back to you. There you go. We're trying to take the faceplate off and the control disc on. Like, man, it's a little hard, right? Yeah, you got to take the control disc off. Sorry about that. I should have mentioned it to you. All right, so on the back, we've got four paddles. They're 100% removable if you want to. All you do is just push them out. Really easy. Straight on out. And then slide it. You can put it back in if you want. So you can use one paddle, two paddles, three paddles, no paddles. They just click right back in place. Push them down. Ready to go. On the back, you'll notice you have these little things hanging off of your triggers. These are quick shift trigger stops. If you turn them towards the front of the trigger, everybody turn towards the front of the trigger for me. All right, so it should be sitting like this. See that? You have a full trigger pull at this point. Now if you turn that away from the trigger, closest to the controller, you're about a half trigger pull. It's gonna engage it and eliminate that excess, like when you're shooting, you don't need to push it all the way down to activate your gun, right? So why would you wanna push it farther than what's required? All right, especially with semi-autos, like tap, 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 it sucks. But with a quick shift trigger stops, you turn them on, it's super quick. We'll do you one better. These trigger covers on the back are 100% removable as well. You can take that off. If you look at it, you'll have a little grub screw right here. That's an adjustable hair trigger. You basically take the little key that we give you, you can put it in and you can turn it clockwise. You can basically make it as tight as you want. So like, you can blow on your trigger and you can activate it. Like, it's really, really cool. We also have trigger extenders that go on there as well. They're a little bit longer. They have grip on the back of them. Those are right here. All right. You wanna feel this? Feel the grip on that? Yeah, you pass it down, pass it down. Right, nice. Yeah, it's got grip on it. Now feel your anodized, it's a little smooth, right? Totally different. Yep. All right, so we're gonna go ahead and pop this one back on. Easiest thing in the world to do. All you do is stick it in there, it clicks into place. Ready to go. Sacked buttons, you'll notice that your L1 and your R1, like your index finger knuckle is sitting on these little side action buttons. They're also 100% removable. All you do is just pull them right off. So if you feel like you're accidentally engaging them, when you play SND, I like rip the jam out of my controller. I'm like, ah! And sometimes I'll activate them. I take them off. They're really great for Fortnite. And you can just put them right back on if you want. Boom. Yeah, there you go. No accidents. I like your style. All right, we're going to put the faceplate back on. This bar in the front is an audio touch bar. If you have dogs, if you have babies, you have loud noises in the background, you want to mute your mic, just touch the touch bar. Your mic's muted. If you want to mute your friends, slide it down. If you want to increase the volume, slide it back up. ready to go. You don't have to mess with your mix amp, your headset, none of that stuff. All the buttons on the front are mechanical. If you guys don't know the difference between mechanical and membrane, basically mechanical allows you to use two buttons at the same time and they won't interrupt each other. Everybody has a habit of going like LR, 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 right? With this, you can just push them both at the same time and you will notice you will be shooting as you're zooming in. You don't have to zoom in and then shoot. All right, guys, so that's a little bit in a nutshell. We're gonna go ahead and let you guys kill each other. Give me a 10 kill streak. This is not gonna be a streak, just give me 10 kills. Do not touch your face buttons. And I'll give you a prize. Ready to go? Yeah. Yeah, you won.
Niggas think I'm weird and they don't really like me. Cause I can fuck your bitch and fuck your mom and auntie. Your girl's a fight, but your mom is a dying piece.